Hey you, yeah you. Do you have a dope gaming PC or a high refresh rate monitor and play Roblox? Well, if you do or you don't, still watch the video. Did you know that you can't feel the awesome smoothness playing Roblox? That's because Roblox capped the FPS on the game client to 60 FPS. Now before you say, well this is a waste of money, I think I should return it, there's a way to overclock it, or whatever you want to call it, and it's not a exploit or anything like that. It's from Roblox, and I guarantee you won't get banned. Here's how to do it, and if you don't have a gaming PC or high refresh rate monitor like me, this can still work. Anyways, let's get onto the video. Okay guys, so the first step to do is to download WinRAR. Go to the GitHub link below in the description and click on download to check if you have 32 or 64. Click on File Explorer, right click on this PC, Properties, and where it says System Type will show you. Take that WinRAR file and drag to your desktop and right click on Extract here, and once it's done it will show you a folder. Then click on Roblox FPS Unlocker and something will pop up, and it will look like CMD and you don't want to click or type on it, since it will automatically close out. You've officially downloaded Roblox FPS Unlocker, but wait, you're not done yet. Every time when you shut down or restart your PC, the FPS will go back to 60, and you have to keep on opening Roblox FPS Unlocker. And to prevent this, all you need to do is right click on Roblox FPS Unlocker, and click on Create a Shortcut, and then click on the Windows button and the R key and Run will pop up. Then you want to type Shell, Startup, drag the shortcut there, close it, and boom. You don't have to worry about reopening it again, and it will happen automatic. Thanks for watching guys, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, which will be very appreciated. Social media links are in the description below, and see you guys next time. Peace out.